So regarding resource recovery, we are really seeing some new exciting stuff where we can improve the recovery of phosphorus primarily, and also energy. So by converting bio-waste, bio-solids to energy, so we have new methods of saving energy at the treatment plants. We can advise more about how to run the oxidation in the right way, how to spare in chemicals, and also how to convert biosolids to biogas, and in this way get energy. So there are some really cool new developments in this area. Regarding, for instance, pharmaceuticals, then we see new electrochemical processes, we do see new oxidation processes. They all remove all those different pharmaceuticals, micropollutants. And a special one is, of course, the microplastics. We know it may be a big problem. Now we are getting closer to figuring out to what extent it is actually a problem in our systems. More about how to analyze for those, and more about the impact. If I should highlight a few things, this would be if we talk about nutrient recovery, for instance, we learn more about the new ANAMOC process. We learn about how to make sure the microbiology is working perfectly well with the microbes carrying out, for instance, phosphorus removal. But we do also learn about how to integrate all those processes, how we can use modeling, how we can use decision support, how we can use the integrated view for the big plants to get all this to work. I'm sure many of the persons standing at the posters, they are just waiting for you to come and give your input to their research. So use this opportunity, and hopefully next year in Copenhagen, we can meet in person and then meet and greet and maybe have a beer together. But enjoy the networking.